Me a plenty guys on the street that talk about capitalists and all them things, you know. Because the Neville Garrett there, he was the man who run the light. Yeah, make him tell you how hard me have to work. And make him tell you, if me is a man, we work on one show hard and no work on the next show hard. Me work on every show. Now if me are singing in a group and when time you do them work there, you sit down in Jamaica, and when time you go do them work there, you just sit down in Jamaica and no one for reap off it. Me don't specially dig that. You know, me don't really dig that. See them sweat on them shoes, them ask me, oh, your shoes are wet up. You know what I mean? Then after me do them work, then our guy must just come sit down and run up and mouth about me at this and me at that. And you think a guy, you think when Ziggy ready for go to school, me can come look for a guy and tell him, say, boy, God did give me a chance one time and me never take it and blah, blah, boom, boom, and Ziggy get big now and say, what, we can never do it. And
I mean,
that is not my biggest problem because me love everyone. But all me don't love is the people who fight against me. Me don't love them. But me enjoy them because me can't sit down and think of them and write music about them. You know what I mean? But me really don't. We can't leave from that vibration and be more positive.